This reminds me of when I was drag racing. You'd spend all weekend qualifying and going through the rounds. You get to the final and you think, oh, please don't let me fuck up now. Greencastle, brilliant place. On the way in yesterday, I was met by a man in a rib, Brian Thompson. What a gentleman. He told me where to go in the port. He waited for me there, caught my lines, helped me dock. He told me where to go for a quick pint before dinner, so I met him there and we had a few pints. Talking to the barman Kevin, not a nice man, young fella, he told me that he'd been in the band and they were playing last night, about 4 miles down the road, and I'd no cash on me, so he rang me a cab. The cab took me to the bank, got some cash, took me to where the venue, where the band was playing. Wouldn't take any money off me. I mean, just warms my heart. Like, tell people what you're trying to do and what you're trying to achieve. The kindness of people, it's just, it's mind-blowing. It's why I'm doing this trip. I don't want money, I don't want taps on the back, I don't want smoke blown up my arse. It's just, even after, I couldn't stay for the whole session, and on the way home, the cab wouldn't take money off me again. This morning I went to get diesel, and the fella behind the counter organise a lift for me back with diesel, and everybody's just so helpful. And it's a beautiful little town as well. You'll have to come here if you can. Anyway, that's Greencastle. I'm on my way to Portrush now, and I think I'll start doing these video logs every day now. I think it's a good idea because I'm starting to forget some of the things I've seen and done. So until the next one, thank you, Portrush. Oh shit, Greencastle. Thank you, Greencastle. Hey, Roger. I'm passing your daughter's and your grandson's place now. It's right there. I don't know if you can see it. I'll take another picture when I get closer. Unfortunately, I've no internet now for the past week, so I haven't been able to get in touch with them. So I'm heading to Portrush now, and I'll see if I got the internet there and see what I can do. But they live in a beautiful area. Gorgeous, look. Tell him I said hello!